Prepared for the United States Air Force 70th anniversary coming up later this afternoon.